Most of its crew are dead or dying. You lie in the medical room in critical condition. You won't survive long without medical attention. The hyperdrive is damaged. Main power must be restored in order to bring the engine online and dock with the nearby Paragus mining station for much needed repairs. Your fate and that of the Ebon Hawk depend upon T3M4, a lone astromech droid. Return to this location at any time to skip the prologue. Press WASD to move T3M4, and turn. Press Caps Lock to toggle first-person free look. Hold Control to look about. This is the galaxy map. It shows you are near Paragus, a mining colony. When the hyperdrive is fixed, you can use the galaxy map to choose a destination planet. You have new quests. To view your quests, open the game menu, default Escape, and look in the journal, default J.
The slip
lift will take you to the outer hull of the Ebon Hawk, where you will find many parts and lines to use for accessing and repairing the hyperdrive. Use the lift controls to go up. This is the medical room. You are in critical condition. You will need a med pack to be stabilized. The med pack can stabilize your condition. Success! You are stabilized. To recover fully, you will require the medical facilities at the Paragus mining station. But you are not in any danger of dying from your wounds right now. This is the utility lift. This is the engine room. This door is damaged and cannot be opened with your security skill or by bashing it. You will have to find and use an explosive trap to open this door. Take the lift outside the Ebon Hawk to find one. This is the garage. This is the cargo hold. Encounter a difficult block on a container or door. You can use a security tunneler on it to improve your chance of opening the lock. Use the security tunneler to open the high security cylinder nearby. malfunctioning. You can fix him by using a part. Luckily, you have already found one. If you repair 3CFD, he can join your party and assist you in repairing the ship. Success! You have fixed 3CFD. Now he will join your party. Now a member of your party. To change which party member you control, click on their portrait or press tab. Later, when you have more companions, you can add and remove party members from the party screen in the game menu. This is the garage. Beyond this door, you will have to use solo mode. Follow me. Click the solo mode button at the bottom right area of the screen. While in solo mode, you'll be able to see everything. The screen will be here to open the door for you. Boop.